that didn't put y'all in the holiday spirit. Tell me that didn't put y'all in the mood for Christmas. Hey y'all, long time no see, long time no hear. But I just had to come on to tell you guys Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, have a safe New Year's, a safe Christmas, enjoy your friends, your family, whatever it is that you do on Christmas, and please don't forget the meaning. I'm recording this video early, but I may not upload it until the 25th, because I'm not going to make no videos on the 25th, because I will be spending time with my friends, my family, and I don't know who watches this video, because my husband, he's coming home on the 21st, so I don't want to spoil this, because the kids don't know, my family don't know, so I may not upload this video until the 25th, but I just had to come on to say Merry Christmas to you all. Hopefully you all will enjoy your holidays. And I may attach a video or come back on and show you guys my Christmas tree, things like that. So that is it, you guys. Talk to you all in the next video. I don't know when that will be. So until then, you guys, I will talk to you all later.
Hey guys, I'm back on to show you my tree. I told you earlier that I was going to come back on later on and show you my tree. So let me zoom out. So that's what I decided to do. I don't have too much going on my tree, but everything up here I purchased for less than $6. And I'm going to go a little closer so I can show you guys. Let me zoom out a little bit. That's the bowl right here, the tree topper, and it also matches these right here. And I got these free from Kmart last month when they were putting $10 on our Kmart card for Hurricane Sandy. So I got the tree topper and I got the matching bows for free. And I was going for something a little different this year. I wasn't trying to do the traditional Christmas colors. So I went with gold and blue. And I have different kind of golds. I have like the sparkly ornaments. And this is a sparkly blue. It's a solid gold. And also this color blue. And I have this blue right here. And also my tree skirt is gold. We don't have any presents under the tree yet, because I'm going to try not to talk to you too loud, you guys, because I'm the only one up. But we still like to play Santa around here for my son. My daughters, they 13 and 16, so they already know about that. They like, you might as well give us all stuff in the 1st of December, because we know it ain't no fat man coming down our chimney. So, yeah, y'all, we still like to play Santa, so we don't put things under the tree until, like, Christmas Eve. So, yeah, y'all, the lights were free. I got those this year at CVS when they were having the buy one, get one free. So I got those free with extra care bucks. And let me tell you guys, the best time to buy Christmas decorations and ornaments, like things like that, is after Christmas. So the ornaments, I got the blue and the gold ornaments, and also the tree skirt. I got those last year. No, I got them this year after Christmas. Was it this year or last year? Yeah, I forgot. But yeah, I got them on clearance. The tree skirt, it was regular price $10.17. And I got it for, I know you guys really can't see that, but I got it for $2.54. The ornaments, I got two packs of these. I think the blue came in this, 18 ornaments. And I got these for $1.24. Like I said, I got two packs of those. And I also, I got the 26 count. And I paid $1.24 for those. So that is less than $6 out of pocket. I was thinking about putting some more ornaments on the tree, but I don't really know yet. I probably just keep it simple. So that is it, you guys. I want to say thank you to all of my subscribers. Y'all have been slipping lately. I haven't been in the video making mood lately. So, y'all, I just want to say thank you to all of my subscribers, old and new. And normally I like to go to everybody's channel and, you know, thank them personally. But I haven't been checking my emails like that. You know, I have a different email account set up for when someone subscribes to my channel, it'll automatically go to that email account versus going to my personal email account. So, y'all, I haven't been checking that lately. So, forgive me. I'm just want to just say thank you to everybody. So, hopefully I get to hear from all of you in 2013. And like I said, once again, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year's. Be safe. And that is it, you guys. Talk to you in the next video. Bye.